Hey guys, happy Homebrew Wednesday. Filming this about 11:45 midnight on Wednesday, so technically still is Wednesday. Just a real quick one. I just had this funny idea. I was just looking at one of our sieves in the kitchen here, and just a plain metal sieve with sort of a stainless mesh, and I thought, holy, all those people out there who are trying to do all grain brewing, right, and they've got their lauter tuns or sparging buckets or whatever, you could use one of these as a false bottom. I mean, look at it. It's kind of about the right shape. This is my hand. About the right size, and when you apply pressure from all angles, instead of just straight down, it actually it holds quite nicely. You could just take off this bit and this bit, and you're left with kind of a dome false bottom. And then I guess you could do the old thing where pop your pipe down there and have it going off to the side of the bucket, or you could even have like a bucket inside bucket arrangement and have it draining out of the bottom into the second bucket. But I don't know, what do you guys reckon? Just sort of came to me. I thought, oh wow, false bottom. There you go. Cheers guys, see ya.